Welcome to Awakening You channel. If you appreciate what we do, please support us. Thank you. From the tiniest one-celled organism in the seas to the multifaceted creations of divine light, the spark of unity exists within. This driving force in the human being causes a desire for union, misused and misunderstood from the beginning. Now being translated to a desire for global unity consciousness, this impulse for union acts as an interdimensional shift occurring on many levels at one time. There are multitudes of people focused on the manifestation of peaceful union with the divine presence so the earth can be uplifted to higher dimensions. When you are a part of this global activity, you are working in perfect harmony with the planetary forces of evolution. There is a great level of support in the universe for a global shift in consciousness, as well as personal evolution on a soul level. This focused attention is critical in order to bring about a healing of the many discordant situations on Earth at this time. The new empowerment, the angelic dimensions have been increasing the frequencies necessary to cultivate a new perception of life, one that lives in harmony with nature so it can sustain life on this planet. When even one person looks at the whole of life in this new way, a wave of consciousness floods the earth. The new empowerment is one of divine love, for this is the greatest healer, the highest vibrating principle existing in the universe. When one person chooses love in each moment, 1,200 are blessed with divine love. You don't realize the exponential power of your choices, and the benefits that occur when you learn to choose thoughts and feelings that radiate at a higher frequency of energy. Each person is a co-creator of global consciousness. You are creating a new model for a sustainable earth that works in harmony with a divine plan that contains harmony, peace, and eternally abundant love. This is a resonance you can call forth in your life, a foundation upon which to base every decision you make individually. Consider asking yourself, will the choice I am making with this decision bring more peace and harmony to my life? You are not alone, you are not alone. There are millions of people who believe there is a pulse for divine union connecting the many hearts to the one heart of all that island. You are being blessed by realms of angels who act at a personal level to guide and protect you as you step into new life, even though it may look very different from the life you have known. You are being surrounded in wings of divine love to ease the fear that naturally erupts when you face an unknown future. You are being loved and protected in boundless ways as you face a time that is unprecedented in your history. There have been other times when humans and all species were being asked to evolve or perish. Yet never has there been such clear information about positive change, with so much support available on many planes of existence. The universe is encouraging you to grow and evolve at a soul level, and this growth will affect all life on this planet. The earth and life as you have known it will continue to change. The question becomes, what can you do to support this growth toward harmony with nature and unity consciousness? It is a question to bring into your spiritual practice, knowing it will be answered because this union is a part of the divine plan. You are here to live in harmony with your soul's purpose, and that is asking you to open your mind and heart to an expansive level of consciousness. As you begin to break through your old limitations, you are using an energy force that contains infinite possibilities. How do you want to feel in your new life? What would an experience of work that fulfills you on all levels feel like? Play with the parameters of your mind to set your spirit free so it will bless your life in ways beyond that which you have dreamed. Reclaim your dreams, reclaim your most joyous and beautiful future dreams. Now is the time. Your dreams and enthusiasm for new possibilities light the spark within you. This spark is union with the divine that guides your way. These new paradigms of thought and action lead naturally to unity consciousness. They help you manifest your gifts and your specific God-given talents. Everyone has something to give. Each person has a soul that wants to serve in a way that is beautiful and personal. Your gifts are being called forth into a world that needs you to be all you can be right now. It begins with your intention to experience divine love and union with all life. This new life starts with your desire to see the world in greater harmony with all of nature. Know that great things are possible, in this world and in your personal life, when people work together to bring about positive change. Your breath is in harmony with all of nature. Inspiration can come on the next breath, and this breath connects you to your spirit. Imagine that you are breathing in peace and breathing out light. Know that your in-breath takes you to the center of your being where there is divine union. Know your out-breath serves the plants and trees as they breathe in what you breathe out. When you breathe, you are affecting all of nature. The miracle of photosynthesis is based on divine light and you are a part of this great cycle. Your breath is the key. With your next breath you may be creating the mass shift to global unity. Consider this infinite possibility as a part of your spiritual practice. See millions of minds and hearts join together in a vision for spontaneous evolution. Commit from your heart to be a part of this great force for unity consciousness. When you do, you will be in alignment with the divine plan bringing harmony and peace to the earth, right now. And so it is. Chant to Gabriel for Archangel Gabriel.